I am tying a cow hitch today, and it's used for tying up cattle. So, with your loose end of the rope, you make a loop. And then the end comes around, makes another loop like so. Goes through that first loop that you made, and you should be the top one that you pull. You pull it tight, you pull that tight, and you can release like that.